cabin propeller. It is one of what used to be four propellers. This is the only one that's still attached. The other ones used to be the back of the ship on the opposite side. This propeller is made out of a single piece of manganese bronze. Took 14 days to cool in the mold. It's 18 feet across, weighs 35 tons, and it makes better fits than you. This thing was so well balanced, you could walk up to it and dry it off and spin it with one hand. It's amazing. Now, a lot of people believe that this, well, let me start by saying, there was a cane that went on sale on eBay years ago. There was a man who owned this cane, and he died while holding it. People believe that his spirit was somehow attached to the cane, so it sold for a bunch of money online. People believe the same thing about this propeller. The role of the plane in the incident with the Curacao, the men who died and probably passed this direction. People have come into this spot and seen soldiers standing around. They look back and they're gone. People have also heard the sounds of, but they've seen a man who looks like John Treasure Jones, who was the last captain of the Queen Mary. Not sure why he'd be attached to this spot, why he would want him to be around the propeller, but a man has been seen in this spot that looks just like him. You know, he wasn't the guy who saw him earlier in the first class night. Any questions? Follow me.